four-wheel drive, traction control, and of course, a powerful torquey engine.
Buying one of these beasts second hand. You could pick one up for about £4,000, but there are certain telltale signs you have to look out for on wear and tear. Check the sills, make sure all nice and solid on this one. Also, look at the tyres, very expensive to replace these. They've got less than 50 pence a piece worth the tread on them. You're in trouble.